If this video reaches 25,000 likes, Troyden will punch himself in the face. What's going on, guys? It's Troyden here. Today, on NBA 2K17, we're coming at you with another My Team Challenge. This one involves a wheel. I call it the Wheel of Slow-Ass Motherfuckers.
I'm slow.
The players on this wheel today were clearly not built for speed. Most of these men have had successful basketball careers, even though they kind of look like they might be moving in slow motion. I took the top 30 slowest players in the game and put them all on the wheel. We're gonna spin it. It's gonna make my entire roster. Then, of course, we'll play someone.
Hell yeah.
You know how it works. Let's get our first spin in. Let's go. Big money. I don't know. There's a lot of fucking slow ass motherfuckers on this wheel, that's for damn sure. I don't know who it's gonna land. Why is this taking so long? What the fuck is going on? This isn't right.
You must be a fucking idiot.
I accidentally put a zero on the end of the spin time. My bad, guys. My bad. Let's spin for real this time. Here we go. This one's for keepsies. Big money, big, fast, slow. Oh, fuck. Greg Ostertag. 7'2", 280 pounds from the Utah Jazz, we have Greg Ostertag. And by God, this guy is slow. His speed rating is 30. To give you an idea how slow that is, Shaquille O'Neal has a card in this game. From 2009, he has a 50 speed. 50! Shaq was slow as molasses back then. Oh my God. Greg Ostertag, I have no idea why you move so slow. You got some long ass motherfucking legs. Whatever. Welcome to the team. Ooh. Our second spin. It can't be any worse, right? That's one of the slowest motherfuckers in the game. We got Mark Bryant. This man is actually one of the fastest people we have here today. Which really doesn't say much. At 6'9", 245 pounds from the Phoenix Suns, Mark Bryant. Yes, Mark has played on 10 different NBA teams, and he's currently the assistant coach for the Oklahoma City Thunder. But by God, Mark, he is slow. In fact, his speed, 39. 39! That ain't quick. In fact, I think if I was a card in the game, I think my speed will be in the high 70s, yeah. High 70s, and I don't even fucking play basketball.
Well, I think that's pretty obvious.
Two down, many more to come. Who's next? There's some talent out there. There is some talent. Scott Williams. After spending 4 years in college, in 1990, this man went undrafted. From the Chicago Bulls, Scott Williams. By God, Scott. Don't worry about him, though. Scott was actually signed by the Chicago Bulls, and his first 3 seasons in the NBA, he won a championship for every single one of them. Good stuff. You can thank Michael Jordan for that. 6'10", 230 pounds, but this man is the slowest person we've seen today. With a speed of 29, Scott Williams. What the fuck? How are some of these guys so slow? It just doesn't make any sense. I don't even understand it. We got, Frank Brakowski. In 1991, Frank was found with an ounce of marijuana at his Montana ranch. He was fined $2,000. Interesting. From the Bucks, it's Frank Brakowski. Probably saying that wrong. You know what? I don't give a fuck. 6'10", 240 pounds, with a speed of 37. Why does his hand look so big? Wait a second. He's got three hands! He's a mutant!
Kill it.
What the fuck is this shit? 2K's getting some lazy with their cards, or Frank has some explaining to do. Ugh, Roy Hibbert. You know you're out of shape when you're 7'2" and can barely dunk the basketball. From now, the Charlotte Hornets, it's Roy Hibbert. Yes, I know Roy very well. He played for the Lakers for a year. I try to forget that. Roy, though, you're not the slowest guy we're gonna see today. His speed, surprisingly, is 39. I know, 39. Now, he is 270 pounds, so maybe I'll cut him a little slack, but by God, Roy, what are you doing with your career? This team is already shaping up to look like a disaster. We got... Oh, wow! Oh, George Mersan, coming in at a gigantic 7'7", 325 pounds from the Washington Wizards, George Mersan. And by God, this guy is tall. In fact, he's tied for the tallest person ever to play the fucking game. But one thing that surprises me, being this tall, 7'7", you'd have some long-ass legs. You'd think you'd be a little bit faster. Because George here is now the slowest person we have on the team, with a speed rating of 28. 20 fucking 8. Holy shit.
He's a little slow.
At the halfway point, I really don't know how to feel about this team. Come on, give me something now. Will Perdue. In 1988, this man was actually named the Male Athlete of the Year. You fucking kidding me? From the Chicago Bulls, Will Perdue. That's right. I cannot believe this man won a fucking athlete award. This makes no sense. He is a four-time NBA champion. That's pretty impressive, though. You know, three of them are from Jordan. We're not gonna talk about that. He is 7'1", 240 pounds, and his speed rating is 35. 30 fucking 5. How the fuck did you get an athlete award?
You were sucking his cock, weren't you?
I'm starting to get a little heated right now. I'm pissed. I don't know why they're so goddamn slow. Alexis and Jinka. In 2008, this man was selected 20th overall by the Charlotte Bobcats. Now on the Pelicans, 67 overall. Alexis and Janinka, who gives a fuck what his name is? We don't need to know it, because your speed rating is too low for me to learn your fucking name. 7'2", he's from France, 248 pounds. His speed rating, 39. Yeah, it's not the worst we've seen, but anything this slow is nothing to get excited about. Alexis, get your fucking rating up.
I'm trying.
Big money. I know there's some players there that I'm looking to see. A couple, oh shit. Boban Marjanovic. In 2010, this man went undrafted. From the Detroit Pistons, now he's got a moment, Boban Marjanovic. I think I got that one right. This is a large man, and I'm not kidding, he big. 7'3", 290 pounds. And actually, I found out today, he has the largest hands ever in basketball. I don't remember how big they are, but they're fucking huge, so I wouldn't say shit to him. At least not to his face. His speed, though, 37. I know, he's slow, but there's slower people that are in a lot better shape, you'd think, than him. So, Boban, maybe you're just aerodynamic with your hands, but 37? I'll let it slide. We got four spots left. What do we have left on the wheel, I wonder? Oh, no! Not Walter! For 2017, this man actually made the All-NBA D-League first team. I guess that's kind of impressive. Playing for the Hawks, he's now on the Cavs. Walter Talvarez, I fucking hate this guy. If you don't know Walter already, well, let me tell you, this is the worst player in the game, and I'm not saying that. He actually is the worst player. With an overall of 65, it's pathetic. 7'3", 265 pounds, and his speed, 30. 30, that's it, 30 for fuck's sake. You know what, Walter? I've shit on you enough. Just be great or something. I'm getting really scared looking at this team. Come on, please, something. No, oh my. Kendrick Perkins. This man isn't just slow on his feet, he's slow somewhere else as well. Playing for the Boston Celtics, Kendrick Perkins. What a fucking gift this is. Kendrick, he's appeared on Shaqtin' a Fool quite a lot. And he ain't too fast either. In fact, his speed, Jesus Christ, 32. 30 fucking 2. He's 6'10", 280 pounds. Maybe that explains it, but God damn it. These guys are slow.
That's the truth.
We got two spots left. Come on, baby. Treat me. Oh, shit. Yao Ming from China. 7'6", 310 pounds, playing for the Rockets. Yao Ming, or Ming Yao. Wait, that's not fucking right. Anyway, we'll just ignore that. Yao Ming is one of the greatest centers of all time. Honestly, I'm glad I picked him. 7'6", at that fucking height, for you to be able to shoot the way he did, the way he played, it was amazing. He did have some injuries, so I kind of blame that for his speed rating. It's not the worst, though. It's not the best. 37. 37 speed. You know what? Yao Ming, that's a funny face you're making. That face makes me happy. And here we go, the final spin. I'm actually kind of happy, though, that we got Yao Ming. The rest of the team looks pretty pathetic, but, you know, Yao's a good guy. Let's go! Final spin! Give me something. I don't know what you're gonna give me. Everything is so motherfucking slow out here. Are you kidding me? Minute Bowl. I guess I was just destined to get the slowest person in the game on the last spin. From the Washington Wizards, Minute Bowl. Oh my god, if you don't know who Minute is, brace yourself. 7'7". Yes, tied for the tallest person to ever play with George Mason. But get this, his weight? 200 pounds. Yes, they have him listed at 200 pounds. In fact, I've seen him listed even lighter than that. I saw him listed at 190. Think about that. 7'7" in that light? That's fucking insane! How and why was he so slow at that fucking weight? In fact, as I just said, he is the slowest person in the game at a speed of, oh my god, 26. 20 fucking 6. There's people with no legs that can run faster than that. How the fuck you move so slow? I don't even understand it. I really don't. Someone's need to explain this one to me. But either way, Minute, big shot blocker, so, welcome to the team.
He's tall, dark, and noble.
Now, of course, we need to play someone, so I'm just playing a random person online. No idea who this is. They don't know me. They have no idea what's coming. Their name is Brian Funny Bunnies. What the fuck is this? Why is the team so shitty? I can do this. I mean, my team ain't good on paper either, but his team looks like ass! And here we are in, I guess, his home court. Why does it look like this? It looks like fucking Frosty the Snowman jerked off everywhere. Come on, let's go! We got a chance here! Minute! Oh shit, pass it! No one can shoot threes on his team, can they? I don't even know. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, whoa, what's go- Jesus, fuck it! It's slippery out here! Fucking wit- Come on! Jesus, fuck! Do some Yao Ming isolation.
Hello?
Wait, what? Hello? Do you say something to me? Fucking sucker!
Is this the real Troy Dan?
Why does your team look so shitty?
I was trying to like lose the game on purpose so I could go back to the Ruby League. Cause like I'm trying to get this diamond shoe. Can you put this on YouTube so I can show my family?
Yes, so if you quit right now, I will put this on YouTube.
You promise?
I got the power! Ronnie, ban him. No one means to have all that. Fucking ban him. That shit should not be allowed. Let's see. Oh, this motherfucker ain't gonna show me his team, but guess what, motherfucker? I can see it now. He doesn't got great cards either. Not great players on. John Wall, Jimmy Butler, Robert Horry, Jabari Parker, DeAndre Jordan. Those aren't even the good cards of them. But my team is fucking slow, so I really don't know how this is gonna go. Grab 12 offensive rebounds in a game with a single player? Is this a fucking joke?
Yes, it is.
Here we go. I am now the home team in the jerseys. I keep forgetting to change. Come on, Minute. Oh, I jumped too early. Fuck my goddamn dog. Come on. Defense. Someone block this? All right. As you already know, we got Yao Ming at the point. Yeah, I think it's a good idea. Oh, Yao. Post it. Oh! Is he gonna shit? He just shook John Wall! Holy fuck! Come on, defense. Look how tall my team is. Jesus Christ. It's like, I think everyone on the court is at least 7 feet tall. Look at this! Yeah, man, we got defense. We definitely, you don't want to drive on these motherfuckers. Let's give it to Frank. Fucky slow. To George. Yao Ming, it's like playing with arthritis. It feels like my controller's not working. They're moving so slow. Here we go. Minute, cutting. Oh! Bobo! No way. He was there. Good. Minute! Another block! Minute is having a block party. Here we go. George to Minute. Minute, pass to Yao. Yao! I'm feeling good. Minute is heating up. Let's fucking go. Yao Ming. Let's get it to Minute. Minute. Move. Move. That's. Fuck it. To Yao. He can pass. He can dunk. We got. Oh, Jimmy Butler. Motherfucker look like asparagus. We got some good defense. Frank right there. Oh. Do not let John Wall in. Do not let him in. Say no. Say no. Say get that ball! ball! Say, backcourt! A little worried when my starters have to go to the bench. Don't know what I'm gonna do there. Let's give it to Manute. Manute, let's go. Let's go. Manute, slide, slide for three. Just kidding. I don't think anyone could shoot three. Bobe, holy fuck! Holy fuck! Defense so far, good playing so far. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, another block! Let's keep it going here. Frank, give it to him. Let's move this. Oh, there's George. Georgie Porgy sat on him. What? You got blocked by a miniature man! The fuck was that? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. Kendrick Perkins at point. Never thought I'd say that. Let's go. Oh my god, it's working. It's to Greg. Maybe he's got court vision. Maybe it's his calling. Kendrick fucking Perkins. Shit. Will Perdue, how do you do? Come on. Oh, put the moves. Put the moves. What the fuck? I'm lost. Okay. That's just to Williams. Mr. Williams. He's got no inside. Let's give it to Greg. That's not Greg. That's Kendrick Perkins at point. Fuck it. Kenny. 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 Lord of the Rings. Perkins on the point. It's Cheese. Pass it to him. Here we go. Come on. Stay together. Right there. Right there. Passing. Good cut. Mark Bryant. Or should I say Kobe? Yao Ming. Oh my god. He's shaking him. He's shaking. Oh, Manute. Be careful. You're Manute. Oh, I want to shoot that three so bad, but I didn't do it. I want to shoot a three with Yao. It's just something I got to do when Yao's out there. Yao in the corner. That's contested, Yao. What the fuck was that? Yao Ming, Yao Ming, Yao Ming, Yao Ming, Yao Ming, Yao. Just push him. It's fucking John Wall. Don't be scared of John Wall. Right there, to George, faking it. He jumped. He thought I was gonna shoot. A dunk. Come on, defense. Greg, how the fuck is that not a block? Come on, game. You're fucking me Walrus style. Please. Passing it. Good pass. Oh, he right there. Why am I shooting this? Why was I ever thinking that was a good idea? Oh, Kendrick, don't throw the alley. Oh, Kendrick, there you go. At least we stopped dying. Get over there. Hell no, dude. I was there talking to you. I said, hey, how you doing? How's the kids? I fucked your wife. Will, spinning. Pass it to fucking Greg. Gregory.
Yep.
Post him up. I like oysters. Post him up, man. He's fucking Kurt Rambis. He's a librarian. Okay, you try, Will. You post him up. Yeah, there you go. Just shove him. Keep shoving him. Here we go. That's right. Good D. Great D. We gotta keep this defense going. We got Manute. No, someone. That's DeAndre Jordan. Why would he pass? What in the Flintstone vitamin fucking? What the fuck? How'd that little midget get the fucking ball? This game needs a Viagra. Fuck no. Let's go. Here it is. Yao Ming. Give it to Manute. No, Manute went off his nose. Right there, Yao. Midi. His shot releases quick. We get the rebound. Yes. Just keep posting him. Hey, I'm a cheese dragon. Let's go. I love cheddar cheese. I like Gouda cheese. But you know what I like more? Fuck! Shove him. Use your Chinese might. Here we go. Spin. Come on. And what? Bull. Come on, your long legs. Use them. Use them legs wisely. Where's Yao? We gotta hit a three. I said a three. I need a three from Yao. Fuck. Yao Ming, we gotta hit the three with Yao. We gotta hit the three. There's a screen. Yao, you don't have limitless range. You don't even have good. Right there. Ooh, Bobin for three? What the? Someone hit three. You for three. Frank for three. No. I'm not giving up yet. I'm not giving up. Yao Ming. Here we go. Right there. Who's that? For three. Frank for three. That's contested. We are just hitting the... Come on. Here it is. Pass it to Yao. Or you are Yao. No, that's not... Yao's there. Yao for three. Come on. Fuck. It is now only a three-point game, but I want to hit a three. I want to hit a three with Yao. Oh, shit. Throw that ball up. Manute, slow down. Where's Yao? There is 9 seconds left. It's a three-point lead. I really want to hit a three with Yao, but I want to win the game, too. Yao. Oh, shit. Manute for three. No way. Oh, my fucking God. Oh, my God. Holy fucking shit. Manute ball hitting the three. I can't believe it. Come on. We've almost got this. And we got this. With 9.5 left. Give it to Yao. We still have a chance. No, my chances are going away. Well, you know what? At least we're going to win the game because if that goes in, it counts. Didn't go in. We won by 6. Could have won by more, but I really wanted to hit a three-pointer with Yao. At least we hit one. I can't believe we actually won. This is like some sort of glitch or something. I don't know. Yao Ming, you are my best player. I took a lot of 3 points. I was 0 for 7, so, you know, your shooting's not that great, but he got me 14 points, 5 rebounds, the most on the team. Mark, I'm gonna call you Kobe. 10 points in only 9 minutes. That's productive. Minute Bull, 7 points in 12. George, hey, you tried. 6 points, 9 rebounds. Holy fucking tits. Boban, pretty good as well. And Scott Williams, I thought your name was Sean. We were 1 for 15 from the 3-point line. Oh my god. He was 2 for 16. I don't even know how he was so goddamn bad. We shot 44% from the field goal, but we took some stupid shots near the end. Defensive rebounds, 23 to his 16. Offensive, we only beat him by 1, 12 to 11. We had 4 blocks, only 1 steal, but we only had 7 turnovers. That could have been a lot worse with all those bigs. In fact, I think this is now the way to play the game. That's right. Get the slowest motherfuckers you can find. Put them on the same team. Watch the magic happen. Guys, thank you for watching. And as always, keep your stick on the ice.